part two of the 2016 Kia Optima 2.4 liter. So this is one of the VVT valves. This is the first VVT valve. So as you can see, you see that third strainer? How it's all full of debris. So that'll be enough to create some issues in your car. And you can see how dark that oil is. So we're gonna go ahead and clean this up. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and clean this up and reinstall it, remove the other one. I still haven't removed the other one, so I'm gonna remove the other one. And we'll go from there.